I'm Alice and I'm working in the travel agency as a tour consultant. Can see a lot of improvement on her, especially firstly she really don't like to attend the creative writing classes. Then slowly we can see a lot of improvement on this subject, and also she really like to come for the classes. It's also because of the teachers here.
Okay, so you mentioned that she is very motivated to come for the lesson.
Yes, for every week. Yes, correct.
Oh, okay. So what? Can you describe a scene to us? What will happen before tuition starts? What will happen for tuition?
Okay, because sometimes she need to attend some CCA or something like that, and it's very very rush for her. Sometimes she even wear her CCA costume straight away after the school. Then she came here with the dancing costume. That's one time we remember that. So she still insists that she still want to come for the lesson, even though there's a bit about 10 minutes late for the lesson.
Okay, yeah. So she really make it a point to come for
yes,
the lesson.
Yes, 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 correct. We will recommend to our friends. The reason is because of the teachers here, like what I mentioned earlier, and also the environment here, and also the class size. Yeah, the class size itself is not, it's not a big group, it's about maximum 12 of them. So I think it's a very good point to recommend to my friends.